Hey, it's Kermit here, and I'm going to go do a quick test flight in the Grumman Duck. This airplane was actually a reconnaissance patrol bomber back in World War II. Kind of, you can see the lineage of the biplane era coming out of the 1930s, but it was a great airplane. They used it to pick up downed pilots. They used to deliver supplies to islands. They used to, look for enemy submarines. Some of them actually could carry depth charges out on the wing. So we just use it for fun.
quack, quack.
Okay, we got the idle cutoff. We're gonna turn the fuel to off. Still in the unlocked position so the guys can tow it for the tailwheel. Mags are off, and the master battery switch and the generator off, radio's off. So what I always remember is mags, master, fuel. That's what I always shut off when I get out of every airplane. So that's the duck. Pretty cool.